I reached a point where I could see that I had to talk to God in a real hurry. I remember looking up to God and I yelled, "God, no matter what it is you want me to do, I'll do it."